Poems by Arna Bontom. A Black Man Talks of Rivers. I have sown beside all waters in my day. I planted deep within my heart the fear that wind or fowl would take the grain away. I planted safe against this dark lean year. I scattered seed enough to plant the land in rows from Canada to Mexico, but for my reaping, only what the hand can hold at once is all that I can show. Yet what I sowed and what the orchard yields, my brother's sons are gathering stalk and root. Small wonder, then, my children glean in fields they have not sown and feed on bitter fruit.